today's video lecture of maths. In today's lecture, we are going to learn very interesting trick of multiplication by 11. See, till now, we have learned multiplication by any number using the multiplication tables, right? The previous questions which we have solved, in which we have used multiplication tables to multiply the given number, right? So here today we are going to learn one trick in which we are going to multiply the given number by 11. The trick is specially for multiplication by 11. Okay, so here we are going to learn the trick of multiplying by 11 without using tables. Here we are not going to use tables to multiply. What is the trick and how to use that? It's very interesting. We are going to learn step by step, but once you understand it, you will do that multiplication within a fraction of minute. Okay, so what is the trick and how to use that? Let's learn. See here, let's take one example. 2345 into 11, for example, we are doing this. 2345 into 11, so we have to multiply this number by 11. Okay, so using table you will multiply, but it will take 3 or 4 minutes, right? So if you know this trick, you can do this within a fraction of minute. Okay, so let's do it. What we have to do first, 2345 into 11, okay, this is our example. What we have to do first, add 0, add 0 as a prefix and suffix. Now what is mean by prefix and suffix? What is mean by prefix and suffix? Prefix means before and suffix means after. So we have to add 0 in the starting and at the end of the given number. That is C. We have this number 2345. Okay, 2345. What we have to do first, at the first step, we have to put 0 before and after this number. So let's do it, 0 and 0. Understood this step? It's very easy. Add 0 as a prefix and suffix. Okay, after that, what we are going to do? Now our step 1 is going to start. See, pay attention carefully. Step 1. Step 2. Step 3. Step 4. Step 5. See here. Now this number, it was first 2-digit number, when, sorry, 4-digit number, when we added 0 at the starting and at the end, it has become 6-digit number, right? Now what, write this number as it is down. Okay, done. Now see, from right side, that is from one's place, make a group of 2 digits, 0 and 5, underline it, 0 and 5, okay? And what we have to do, the 2 digits which we have underlined, we have to add them, 5 and 0, then, right? So 5 plus 0 is equal to, so 5 plus 0 is equal to 5 itself, okay? Again, same number we have to write. 0, 2, 3, 4, 5, 0. If I have written still step 5, if necessary, we will increase step. Okay, let's see. Now, first we have underlined last 2 digits, okay, and we have added them, we got 5. Now, second and third one digit we have to underline. Here we underline first and second from last. Okay, now here second and third, 4 and 5. And let's add it. 4 plus 5. 4 plus 5. 9. Okay. Then next, third one and fourth one digit. 3 and 4. 3 and 4 is 7. Okay. Then this fourth one and fifth one. 3 plus 2 or 2 plus 3. 2 plus 3 is 5. And then underline last pair of, that is fifth one and sixth one digit. 0 and 2. So 0 and 2 gets 2. Understood? So here we have solved this example within 5 steps. What we have done first? First we added 0 as a prefix and suffix. Okay? Then we wrote this number and we first underlined last two digits. We added those two digits. We got this number with this digit. Then we add second one and third one digit we underline. And then those two digits 4 and 5 we have added here. We got 9. Then next third one and fourth one digit we have added in the third step. Then that is 3 plus 4 is 7. Then in step 4, next two digits we have underlined, that is 3 and 4 are 2. So 2 plus 3, 5. Then in the step 5, we underline 5th one and 6th one digit, that is 0 and 2. So 0 plus 2 is 2. So we have got these digits. Now in answer, what will be your answer? Our question is 2345 into 11 is equal to, what will be our answer? See, we have started from left, right side, that is from one space digit to underline, right? So the answer which you have got here, that will come, the digit will come at the one space. So it will be this way, 5, then 9, then 7, then 5, and then 2. The answer is 25,795. The answer is 25,795. Okay? So is it easy? Isn't it easy? When you will practice this, you need not to do all these steps in this way. Here only directly you will write answer, but it needs practice. Okay? So now pause this video, write this in your notebook. We will see one more example. See, suppose there will be carry over. Now here 4 plus 5 we have got 9. Now if suppose there will be 7 plus 8 will get 15. Then what to do? That we will go learn after this. Okay? Now so pause this video, write this in your notebook. See, the next example we are going to take, that is 2448 into 11. Okay? So see, as we have done, the first step is add 0 as prefix and suffix. So this number right here, 2448, and add 0 before and at the end. Okay? Now this number has become 6 digit number. What step 5 we have written here? If necessary, we will write more. This number right here, as it is, okay. Now see here, first underline last two digits. That is 8 plus 0. Add them, okay? Which two digits we have underlined, add them. 8 plus 0, what answer will you get? 8. Fine? Then, next two digits, 8 and 4. Now see, 8 and 4, what we are getting? 8 plus 4, we will get 12. First write it as it is, okay? Then, next two digits, 4 and 4. 4 plus 4, we are getting 8. Then 2 plus 4. 2 plus 4 is 6. And then 0 plus 2. That is 2 itself. Okay? So here if you see, The 12 is two digit number, and whenever we take 12 a two digit number in multiplication or addition, what we do? That the digit which is at year were 10th place, we take it carry. Okay, so same you have to do here. While writing answer, you will do that. Our question was 2448 into 11 is equal to, now see the first place digit will be 8. Now see, while writing 10th place digit, here there is 12, so that 2 we will write here, and this 1 we will take carry here and add in this digit. So 8 plus 1, 9, then here 6 and 2. So the answer is 26,928. Okay, if here also there will be carry 2 digit number, you will get the last 1 digit right there, and the 10th place digit you have to take carry in the next digit. Okay. So that here we have learned the multiplication trick of multiplying by 11. When you practice this, you will be able to multiply this on this spot within a fraction of minute. So practice it, is very interesting and useful. Okay, the two more questions are given in that question number 10. Two more examples are given. You have to solve it within this period. Okay, so thank you and have a nice day.